Canned beans are conveniently pre-soaked and pre-cooked in liquid and may be seasoned. If your recipe calls for dry beans, you can easily convert to canned beans. 1 pound of dry beans equals 1.5 quarts cooked drained beans. Before opening cans, wipe tops with a sanitized towel. If draining beans for use in cold salads, always be sure to rinse to prevent color transfer to other vegetables and reduce sodium content. When cooking seasoned black, pinto, or vegetarian beans, don't drain the liquid. As the beans cook, the liquid is reduced and thickened to improve texture and improve flavor. Canned beans should be cooked in a kettle, stock pot, or oven for best results. Beans that are heated in the steamer retain the metal taste of the tin can. When preparing low-sodium beans, additional seasonings may be required to replace the flavor of salt. Keeping low-sodium or salt-free school-made seasoning blends on hand makes adding flavor easy.